Right then, guys. As you guys can tell, we've got some mail in the mailbox. So let's just get it. We've got the PvP League points, 2k, because we came first with 16,000 points in the Elimination Chamber, so we'll take that. We've got 4 Momentum slots, which is already done. We've got the PvP Momentum Pack, wherever the hell that is. But we'll see. So Nightmare. Oh, Alpha. Primal. And another Nightmare. It's fine, because I can put these all into cards. Obviously, from the last video you guys saw, we got 2 extra pros and a 36 single, which is very good. So that helps out. We are now 36 plus tier. We've got 2 primals there, a Vanguard Eric Young. Oh, 500 Delta, that's very good. And Cassius Ohno Primal. These will all get trained away into cards. It's just leveling food, in my opinion. So yeah, based on my deck tier now, I can show you guys WrestleMania 36 plus. If you were to go to Elimination Chamber, you'd see that we got 16,000 in that, which is not my personal best. I think my personal best is like 27k in the PvP mode. It's an absolute grind. But if we were to autofill that, it'll put us up a bit. But yeah, momentum slots, if I was to autofill, that's how they're looking at the moment. If I had unlocked the 5th one, it probably would have been a female, if I'm honest. But probably would have been my chain, a Baszler Royal Rumble Pro. So that's going to do it for this part of the video, guys. And I'll catch you guys when we do the preview for the next solo event. Right then, guys, welcome back to the second part of the video where we are gonna be looking at the undercards and the event card of this week. Obviously, the event for this week is Giants Unleashed. So the Adam Cole card is the event card, as you guys have seen by the thumbnail. It's looking nice. I'm gonna try and go for it. Let's see what the rewards. I mean, obviously you guys know these rewards, but I want to have a look at the milestone rewards. So first milestone is going to be Robert Roode, Vanguard single for me, Samoa Joe another single for me, but that could be a good card. Then 36 Shinsuke, what are we saying? That's so sick. All NXT, as you guys know, ASCAT that he tweeted out earlier, or WWE tweeted out earlier today. And then obviously 27 million for the event, which I'm gonna try and grind for tomorrow on my stream. So make sure you guys come to the Twitch channel, which will be linked in the description down below, and come and check out my stream. I appreciate the amount of views we got on the last video. Can we smash it about the same around the same area on this video? And if so, that'd be greatly appreciated. So you guys are seeing, let me know what you guys are going to be going for down below in the comment section. And like I said, guys, this has been your boy Pokemon 12. We have seen it. Oh wait, one more thing. The Wild Wednesday quest. I'll be completing that tomorrow on stream. Obviously, the rewards are basically whatever. We'll see what we can get. But yeah, this is good. I can't complete that one because I can't get the fusion stun in time. But this one I'll complete. So yeah, like I said, guys, if you guys are interested in coming to see my content live on Twitch, make sure you come by tomorrow. 9 a.m. will be the start of the stream, so as the start of the event. So like I said, without further ado, this has been your boy Pokemon 12, and I'm outie. Peace.